away an iPhone 6 later on. And a bunch of One Direction tickets.